Well, here we go again. It's Saturday, September 3rd, and we're heading up to do some yurting. It's kind of glamping, but camping. The Douglas Lake Ranch has some yurts on some pretty cool specific fisheries, so we're heading up to the Wasley Lake area, which is up at 4,200 feet. Got mixed bag of weather, low as close as 4 in the mornings and about 20 in the mid-afternoon, so good conditions. Wish us luck and thanks for pressing play. Let's see what happens. Just sitting off the lilies here, about 8 feet in here. The boat's in 12, but there's been a few fish flipping and flopping just off the corner. So I've picked one up on a chronomid, but we're also throwing some small leeches. And it's a small little delicate spot, so we're making sure we're not slapping the water and being too loud in the boat, but they're cruising through here, so. getting them on, Dylan? What are you getting them on? The brown leech, woolly bugger. Was that a good fight, that last fish?
Oh, yeah.
So many, how many have you had today? Two. On a brand new rod? Brand new, let's see that puppy. Brand